Ages ago, Jinjanzo and I were peers. Ever questing with goodwill, he was. His nature made him question the supremacy of us beyond mortal woe and grief. He deemed all souls could be akin to us. Why then do we tower whilst others merely kneel and offer? He asked. I told him the others are less than us. His misstep cast him back into the endless cycle. Reborn, he drew three disciples. But what did they change? One ended up a corpse, others fugitives. He too took to the shadows. Pathetic. Those journeyers have misplaced their worship. Why bet on the sutra when one oneself can be a Buddha?
Kneel before the Buddha of the future.
Trickster called you too. This wicked sack is much more vicious than before, nurturing such evilness. Yellow Brow must have woven Wukong's strength into it. That bastard!
Ah! Retaliate!
more.
You fear my wrath. Have your fill of carnage. The minds of the Buddhas are empty. Thou wilt never cease here. Behold my Mahavira Hall. How can Mount Linsa match its magnificence?
Not again! Wukong.
Keep fighting for others, and in time, you shall fall by their hands. Fight solely for myself.
This rogue stole my seed sack and fled here. With Wukong's relic, he made it a soul-snatching vessel. He also took my look and my name to trick his old foes into vengeance.
Ow. Gah, you potbelly! I should have figured out it was you!
Forgive my little deception.
Stolen once, I buy it. Stolen twice, I doubt it.
Your doubt is fair. I shouldn't have underestimated his nerve. I meant to subdue him myself, but you two were swifter. Fortune favors you, Bajie. But I see great potential in this young one. He might just be... the right monkey.
Enough of this empty talk. I don't care if Yellowbrow drowns in the lake. We can't have Wukong's relic sink with him.
For that, pray, lend me that rake of yours.